Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
Well, where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
We've been thinking about our problem all wrong. All wrong. That's all.
Meaning?
All in good time, my friend. All in good time.
Always the show, man. Been a while, boy. Slow up now.
You should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a...
What do you think you're doing here? Get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
You Chick Matthews?
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
Yeah!
Oh, oh! The more I chase, the more you owe!
You're too slow, old man.
Ah!
But it's hidden. Untie me, and I'll tell you where it is.
Goddamn treasure hunt? You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
Get the rope off already. Blow me down. Aren't you gonna untie me? You got the map. Do the decent thing.
Come on, boy.
Oh, God. gonna help me?
Watch yourself.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved...
Lily! Where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Stop it! You
still think you're tough?
All right, all right. He has all my money. I gave it all to him. Just take everything that you find on him and let's be done with this. Please. Leave me alone,
you know
won't you?
Leave?
You've got the debt.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it. Idiot. Yeah, that's it, boy. Giddy up.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
I made a start on things. Haven't recovered all of it yet.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know.